versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
Oh, it is on. Hello. Hello.
Job's done.
I wonder.
Master.
Some still.
For Dalaran. I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Minions, servants, soldiers of the cold dark, obey the call of Kel'Thuzan. Comes
haste the mana.
Let the pain speak to me. Let the pain speak to me. Bring the pain. Let the pain speak to me. Pain speak to me.
be just like you!
I'll show them! I'll show them all!
We're gonna be rich!
I have my mic on, but I'm not talking because there's no one saying hi until you just said something.
I'm almost out of cards.
Hello. I'm just trying this deck.
Embrace the light.
No, it's just because you asked a question like right out of the blue, and it's like a question that obviously it's not mic muted. I just I'm not talking because no one's here.
Answer the call of the light.
Obey.
I'm out of cards.
I've got the beast in my sights.
Well played.
What do you mean, what's wrong? It's when you asked Mike question mark without saying hi first, it just makes me feel like
what to do. What
you
to
know,
do.
It's not about the mic.
For the lights. obey. No!
I am master of
time. Time runs out on me.
The light does not discriminate.
For the lights!
Vaporization commencing!
And my own deck beats a secret mage, by the way. My own creation. Yeah, sorry about that, but yeah, I don't usually treat someone as this a weird thing at the start. Usually someone says hi or how are you, you know? Or like, just something like a topic.